Operational Experimentation, OPEX, at its essence has the ability to bring together engineers and operators from the field so that we can best integrate into the new technologies those things that are useful. So we look at operational experimentation across the entire spectrum. We do it in many different ways, and NUSTL was very successful. We have very controlled type environments where we do this operational experimentation, where we bring in first responders, we bring in the engineers and their tools, and test the latest technologies to advance Homeland security.
I've been here for all 3 days of the event. It's been an excellent first opportunity to try some of these technologies in an urban experimental lab setting. What I was looking for as an evaluator was for technologies that are providing new answers to problems that we know about and providing answers to problems that we don't know about. Cutting edge in terms of their approach, cutting down time, improving responder safety, improving the ability to secure and provide safety for the communities that we protect as first responders.
The field that directly relates to biological sampling is one that I think hits a lot of people. And so looking at some of the abilities to rapidly prototype some of these biological samples in the case of specifically a biological attack, that definitely was a good piece of information to know, because it is kind of a relatively esoteric field, and being able to take that very complex information and bring it into a form factor that a first responder could utilize, that was very fascinating to see, because I think that's an area of a lot of tremendous growth, unfortunately.
What have you found the most interesting so far for 3 days?
For me, personally, out of the 3 days, I would have to say the rep night. The social media analytics software. I think it has some good potential use within the department. It's very important for us to be able to detect trends.
Very much, because we kind of operate in our separate silos, right? And this event allows us to get together, actually have some interaction. And I think a lot of the first responders gave some really good constructive criticism, and the vendors were really receptive to that.